No, no, honey, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should not. I got somebody at home. It's been a long night here and a long night there. And these long, long legs are damn near everywhere. Hold up now, you look good. I will not lie. But if you ask where I'm staying tonight, I gotta be like, oh, baby, no, baby. You got me all wrong, baby. My baby's already got all of my...
It's Sarah, and today I'm gonna show you my makeup collection. The first thing that I have is just this punch for applying your concealer and your base. Like that. Your face. Okay. And it's a sponge in Turkish, I think. Okay, now I have my baby cream from Maybelline New York. And I love Maybelline New York. And now you're gonna see a lot of that. Here I just have my DIY, if you remember. And the first thing that I have is just my concealer from Maybelline New York, and the name is Dream Lumi Toto. I don't know what it's called, but this is not focused a lot, but okay. Now I just have my pencil from Maybelline New York Color Trio that I like a lot. I didn't use that, but I like talking. Now I have my Essence eyeliner, and it's waterproof. It is perfect for the summer, but I don't use a lot of eyeliner because I don't do my eyeliner perfectly. And okay, now it's just my lip cream from Essence Stay Matte. And if you see my September favorites, you can see this is good. Now, other thing for September favorites, my Maybelline New York mascara, the Colossal Joe. I love this mascara. And here I just have my Color Show Maybelline New York lip gloss. And this color is perfect when you go to a party or something like that. And now I just have a mascara who is very old and I don't use a lot. I just have some things here. And now my La Bello Watermelon Fruity Shine. And I don't use this a lot, but I have some things that I use here, like this and this. And okay. Now let's move on to my eyeshadows. This is the Color Tattoo 24 Hours Maybelline New York Gold Eyeshadow. And I use this for my dance shows because I am in dance, okay. And now I just have this concealer for my neck. I don't know if it's called concealer, but okay. I use this for my neck, and the color has a little bit of sparkle, so I don't use a lot and I don't know. Let's move on to my eyeshadows. I don't use a lot of eyeshadow because I don't like use, but this I just have two. We has six and then the two, and this has some pink colors and gold, and the other one just have some blue and black eyeshadows. And this is very cool to put your hat shadows, and I just put some stickers to look like more cute. Now I just gonna show you my baby lips collection. This one was my first one, is the Baby Lips Pink Bunch, and I use a lot because I like pink. This is my color, pink. When this ends, I'm gonna buy other one because this is my favorite one. Now let's move on to the Peach Punch. Peach Kiss. This is a Peach Kiss, I'm confused. And this color is Supernatural and super duper cute. Now let's move to the simple one. This is the Hydrated Baby Lips, Maybelline New York. You know, Baby Lips are from Maybelline New York. Just too much. This is my new one. I just bought yesterday, and this one is the Beach Punch, and is, if you can see, is not Indian like the others. And I love, and I just like Baby Lips. They, because they have simple colors and they are good. Now this is my makeup cleaner like that, but I'm just gonna buy other one because this is from dry skin, and I don't have dry skin, I just have a natural skin, but because this makes my skin look, I have bubbles, so it's just that. And this was my makeup collection. I think you guys like it, and leave a like and subscribe for more videos. And yeah, now in Portuguese, por favor subscreva ao meu canal. Okay, this is like I speak in Portuguese. Bye.